Okay, first outpost. Let's get it.
All right.
Oh, this is like the perfect stealth weapon.
All right.
Move down. Yeah. Move down the turnstick to crouch. So why don't I just personally crouch? Doesn't this count as the same thing though? Damn, I'm quick.
Can't. So well, that almost hit me. So how am I supposed to
try this damn thing?
Okay, maybe I just suck at throwing.
So do we go through the building? Go through the building. Can't tell if that's gonna be blocked off though. I'm not strong.
First chest. How's this work? All right. So let me see this stuff real quick. All right. So value 17. Nothing. 9. All right. Not bad. But we have 2 crystals now.
We go.
I think this, well, this is a dagger and that's the sword, so it's like that works.
Oh, Nook Nook, what's up?
Also, I think I have my hammer on me. I might try to bonk someone. Just give me that bonk.
Gotta make sure it's structurally sound.
All right, we're good.
What the fuck?
Let's see how they handle my blade.
Oh, Jesus.
The fire? Oh. Thank you.
Thank you.
What's our health sitting at, by the way? 70. What does the apple take us to? Oh, it gives us 18. All right, cool. Okay.
Oh, treasure chest.
Hey, cool. That's not fair. They're sitting there.
All right.
On ledges and you want to climb over, hold jump and move forward to push yourself upwards. Oh, that's how you do that. You can also push your arms downward for extra momentum. Nothing in here? Wait. These rooms are hidden treasure rooms. Oh shoot. Alright. So we got 17, 17. So we got two statuettes. We got, oh, Golden Chalice tier 3. That thing's worth 40. We got this one. All right, so we got two bronze. We got a Golden Chalice. Hey, I don't want you to stab that. Dude, it's so death, I swear.
On guard. Oh, there's multiple ways.
We'll come back for that. All right. Another chest box. Man, I don't think the game wants to give me any more loot at this point. Check it with telekinesis. Dang, that was actually clean. Telekinesis to push objects you are grabbing by pressing the push button. Use this ability to use telekinesis to push object. Okay, but what's the push button? Use this as a distraction. Shit. That guy sounded like Caden. Well, he died like Caden on Vermeer. Wait, what's this? Whatever it is. Mine? Mine. Tip? Tip? Can't open the big door. Damn.
Ah, my head.
Slide down ropes, grab it, hold trigger, which I already knew that one. Did that just... dead. All right, onward. Oh wait, no, okay, this isn't new, but I could either use a zipline wheel or just any object that can hang and slide. Does that mean you can actually finally use your swords to do this? I take that as a no. Also, they sped this up, by the way. Yeah, what's this? That's a better dagger. Oh.
I got an idea. To the water.
It's already a rusted blade, so. Okay. What is our health at? 88. Dang, it actually just getting late. Slipped in there. Okay. Could have been something in the water. Not really wanting to go check. How's that? Alright, I'm gonna place them to bore. Have fun on blade. I'm going to try. Wait, so these are. I thought that said ain't like dragon bone or something. Alright, let's keep moving. We found a crystal, at least. Oh my god. 2 times in a row. That means something's piquing my nose's interest, apparently. I'd be ready for anything that comes up. Holy hell, what kind of staircase is this? Alright, I've never actually encountered a staircase. No, at least not that I remember. Okay. Looks like we actually have to open spots now. Doesn't look like anything. This looks like the end. To be or tomato-y. Alright. This looks like a very, very looty chest. Gold! Okay, so... so that means we have 139. Alright, we could definitely get some good stuff now. Okay, open. Is this like the end? Like, how normally we would just run through the end? Oh, that's awesome. So now these outposts generate seeds and you can just go back in and through them. All right, top on the boat. So it's going to do the same thing, right? It's just going to make us travel out here. Yeah, you're about to turn on. Turn back if you want to stay. To be honest, no. I'm fine with that.